Can 5-Amino-1MQ be combined with other supplements for better results? In this video, I'm going to take a deep dive into how I stack 5-Amino-1MQ and give you some insights on what this great molecule does, how it was discovered, and then share with you some of the ways that you can optimize your utilization of it by bringing in some other interesting supplements. So let's talk about this. So what is 5-Amino-1MQ? Well, 5-Amino-1MQ was discovered in 2017 out of University of San Antonio, Texas, in their medical department. And they were looking at molecules. They looked at over 1,000 different molecules that inhibited a pathway called NNMT. Now, what is NNMT? Well, NNMT is a pathway that was discovered in the 1950s. And they found there is greater levels of expression in this pathway with people who had obesity, metabolic syndrome, and people who have accelerated inflammation. You know, you fast forward and you go to 2017, from 1950 to 2017, and these researchers, they realized that there's enormous potential if they can turn off this pathway in a safe way. They learned that if they turn off NNMT, that people have greater expression of AMPK, they have better athletic ability, and they have greater levels of free circulating NAD. And so if you think about utilizing 5-Amino-1MQ, it's a great way to activate what are called sirtuins, and sirtuins protect our DNA. And the other thing that 5-Amino-1MQ does is it turns off what's called lipogenesis, or your body's ability to bring more fat cells on. So I don't know about you, but I'm like, I don't want to give any free rent to fat cells if I don't have to. And so this is kind of like locking your front door and saying, hey, no fat allowed. This real estate is taken by muscle, or whatever you want to say. But 5-Amino-1MQ, it actually does that. And then it turns on lipolysis. So now that energy that's kind of sitting there dormant, usually it's on our belly for dudes, and women it can be legs, hips, and somewhat belly. Just imagine that now you have a way of accessing that adipose tissue as an energy source. And that's what the researchers realized. They said, this is brilliant, because not only do they see that if you can inhibit this NNMT pathway, you can activate better metabolic function, but you have more metabolic flexibility where you can use fat as an energy source, and you can also use glucose as an energy source. So it's like best of both worlds. And as they dove in deeper, once they discovered 5-Amino-1MQ, they found that the contractility, especially in these rodent models, they found the muscle contractility went up 70%. And they also were able to measure in rabbits this 27% increase of muscle strength in the soleus muscle. So the soleus muscle is on your lower leg, and it helps with propulsion and jumping and sprinting, all those great things. 5-Amino-1MQ, I first tried this in 2018, and I was really excited to try the molecule. And I said, I wonder what it's going to do for me. And I did 5-Amino-1MQ, and I was also on IGF-1 LR3, so that's a growth hormone releasing peptide, because those two work very synergistic. And what I found is I had better, like a spring in my step. I had better what's called proprioception, so I could feel my feet on the ground. I felt, you know, just like this enormous amount of energy. It was the first time I'd ever tried wake surfing. And so I was behind my brother's boat, and he was teaching me wake surfing, and I picked it up like first try, like it was nothing. And I was like, I don't remember any time in my life where I had felt as much like an 18-year-old as I did when I started taking the 5-Amino-1MQ. It was presented to me by one of my friends now, Ryan Smith. You know, he said that when he started using it, he was able to increase his vert by like 6 or 7 inches without doing much. He was on this like a basketball league, and he said, man, I just felt so good on this stuff. So for those of you who are taking 5-Amino-1MQ and you're like, how can I just really maximize utilization of it? Because usually we keep you on cycles of it. Like I'll do 2 90-day cycles per year. And that seems to work so well for me. So let's jump into what you can stack this with. So if you think of 5-Amino-1MQ, one of the main pathways that it's optimizing is the NAD salvage pathway. So what that means is your body uses NAD as a fuel source for mitochondrial function and DNA protection. So if you want to generate more energy, you want higher levels of NAD. The way 5-amino-1-MQ works is it activates this beautiful pathway called AMP kinase or AMP kinase. And what this pathway does is it helps you maintain more of the NAD production so that it's not getting metabolized as quickly. So you have a better expression of NAD, and then you have more energy in your body. In some of the research, it shows by a factor of 20 to 40%. In some studies, they found it goes up to 60% improvements in overall NAD levels. So if you think, well, what could I use it with? Well, one of the things I love stacking 5-amino-1-MQ with is a little additional NAD. So you're taking it externally. Now, this, if you're under about 35, it's probably not necessary. But what we know about NAD is it's such a powerful longevity molecule, but it does decline as we age. And so by adding in NAD with 5-amino-1-MQ, you're getting a dual benefit of not only are you not metabolizing and getting rid of the NAD out of your body as quickly as you would without 5-amino-1-MQ, but then you have this external source. And the way I like to utilize it is through a nasal spray. So there's a nasal spray. Many of you have probably seen this in your protocol where we send you the neural NAD, and it's got that nice eucalyptus smell because there's some terpenes in there. But the other thing it does is you've got NAD, so you get NAD right into the brain, and then you activate the mitochondrial function in your entire body. And it's amazing for cognitive clarity, but then when you go do your workout, you'll notice that you can last longer in your workout. You can take that extra rep, you can run that extra mile, you just have more spring in your step. Some of the research, what they found in using this NAD is not only is it good for mitochondrial function, it's good for metabolic function, but probably the biggest thing is the sirtuin activation. So it silences your genes, your DNA, so that you get better cell turnover. And that's the real goal when it comes to longevity, is you want this beautiful replication, a perfect replication of cells. You don't want that photocopier to start getting blurry. Otherwise, we can have cells that go rogue and cause all kinds of problems in our bodies. So by using the neural NAD, the nasal spray, 5-amino-1-MQ, that's one thing you can do, is you can stack in NAD. The second molecule I love to use with this is called methylene blue. And if you ever want to play a great joke on somebody, just give them a couple methylene blue pills, maybe 15 to 30 milligrams. Make sure they're not on any SSRIs. That would be contraindicated. So before you play a joke, get their medical history. Are you taking any prescription medications? I've got a joke I want to play on you. Okay, don't do that. But methylene blue is actually a really powerful molecule. What they found is it's neuroprotective. It activates what's called the electron transport chain because it's an electron donor. So it helps energy get transported right into the heart of the mitochondria. And so when you've got 5-amino-1-MQ, which is activating sirtuins and NAD, and then you've got methylene blue, where you just move the electrical energy into the mitochondria, you get this vibration in the mitochondria that just activates your whole body. Now, the best thing to do with methylene blue is first thing in the morning as the sun's coming up, go out and get in the sun and experience just that rejuvenation. That's what turns on the mitochondria. And then at night, as the sun's setting, get out in the sun then as well. It's really good to be in the sun and get rid of the artificial lights around you, but that's how you can use methylene blue. The other thing with methylene blue is if you use higher concentrations, it can be antimicrobial. So some of the things it was originally utilized for was like malaria. And there's phenomenal videos on this very topic on methylene blue, so check those out. Okay, the third molecule that I love stacking, and this is my current protocol right now, is called SLUPP-332 or SLUPP-332. SLUPP-332 is a new molecule, and it was discovered out of St. Louis University just about 3 years ago. And they did some other work out of the University of Florida, but what they found is that with no other interventions, no change in diet or anything else, a single administration of SLUPP-332 in mice, they could run 70% longer. And they had a 45% greater level of endurance. And this is pretty interesting because SLUPP-332 is working on a completely different pathway than 5-amino-1-MQ. And so exercise in a bottle is like, everybody has been looking for this. It's like, yes, we can get people skinny now with some of the GLP-1s, but we still can't exercise for you. I have a whole curriculum called I Can't Exercise For You. I wish I could, but SLUP332 is probably the closest thing that I've seen, especially when stacked with 5-Amino-1-MQ, to getting the benefits of exercise. And what they found is it improved fat oxidation, so you start burning fat very effectively. It works complementary with 5-Amino-1-MQ because you're getting that NAD production. And the interesting thing about SLUP332 is in the research, when they put the animals on it every 12 hours, it resets circadian rhythms. And so one of the things when we work with you, the first 60 days is what we call a reset. And that's where we reset your sleep patterns, your eating patterns, your blood sugar, your body's ability to detoxify. There's some very key things that we want to do. And SLUP332 is a very powerful part of that strategy. And so when you're using 5-Amino-1-MQ, just by adding in this molecule, the SLUP332, what you'll find is you're going to have more mitochondrial biogenesis. So while 5-Amino-1-MQ is activating the mitochondrial energy, so you're lighting them up, what SLUP332 does is you get more mitochondrial production. And so that's exciting because mitochondrial genesis, or this biogenesis, what that does is you have better energy, you'll have better endurance. And it's one of the reasons the researchers think this is such a powerful molecule. And yes, there's a lot more research to be done on this, but so far I time myself climbing this mountain called Puke Hill. So if you live in Utah, you know what I'm talking about. There's this beautiful trail called the Wasatch Crest. And you get on the Wasatch Crest Trail and you can look down both sides of the canyon. You can see the Salt Lake Valley and you can see Park City Valley. But Puke Hill is where you have this massive climb and to get to the top of the mountain. And everybody's puking when they get to the top. But every year I time myself, and a couple years ago, I was able to use the SLUP332 and I had my fastest time I've ever had. It was amazing because I was able to get to the top and I was using 5-Amino-1-MQ, SLUP332. I was on, I think, tesamorelin, ipamorelin, and it made such a difference in my endurance. And so, you know, that became very hard to get. Now we actually can get it. We have a pharmacy that makes it and it is such a game changer. And so I've noticed my sleep patterns have increased. My overall sleep score has improved by 9%. I'm about 30 days into my current cycle. I was able to row. I don't know if you guys do the ski erg, but that ski erg is like this movement. I was able to do 10,000 meters in about 45 minutes. And so I was able to shave off my time by about 5 minutes. So pretty phenomenal. So what's the fourth molecule? This is where you can use coenzyme CoQ10. So with 5-Amino-1-MQ, you're looking at that electron transport chain. We got the methylene blue, we got the NAD, you've got your SLUP332. This is going to help with insulin sensitivity. It increases energy levels, and it also is really good for the heart. And by the way, you can get a lot of CoQ10 when you eat liver and organ meat, and also you can get it some from different meats. The other molecule that you can use with this is called N-acetyl L-carnitine, or L-car. And L-car helps with fatty acid transportation, it helps with cognitive function, it's great for neurological support, so you'll have better cognitive benefits from it. It's synergistic in the fat loss capabilities. And then finally, alpha-lipoic acid. So if you're looking to build muscle, one of the things 5-Amino-1-MQ does is for my athletes, it helps you recover faster. You just have a lot more acceleration. So you can, it's like that going 0 to 60. You know, what used to take you 4 seconds can now take you 3 seconds, using a car analogy. But alpha-lipoic acid, you have better muscle building. It helps reduce oxidative stress, some of the free radicals, especially if you're exercising a lot. It helps with insulin sensitivity and glucose uptake. And probably one of the most important things is it works on mitochondrial function and liver health. So just by stacking some of these peptides with 5-Amino-1-MQ and some of these novel supplements and molecules, you'll notice an acceleration overall. And anything in medicine, what I found is when you're looking for optimization, there's always collaborations that you want to think about. There's always inputs that make the output 10 times better. It's kind of the difference between if you're working with somebody on your team who's very creative and they think differently, it's not where it's just 1 + 1 = 2. It's like 1 + 1 = 1,000, where you're so much more productive. So if you love this video and if you're ready to try 5-Amino-1-MQ or go deeper on these novel peptides, what I've included for you is a copy of my book, The Peptide Blueprint. Just go to the link below and Download the book. It's a gift from me. Thanks so much for being part of our community, and share this with a friend or family, and I'll see you in the next video.